Guys, today we are going to see how can we make a bow with waste cloths. So first you can take a waste cloth and cut it into a rectangular piece and a small strip for folding. Then first you should fold like this, then like this. Same way this side also, fold like this, that's it. And take that strip and roll it. Then you can paste it. Take a clip and the same way paste it like this. That's it. Here are some which I made. You can make with any cloth. This is jean cloth. This is t-shirt cloth. This is waist cloth.